down at the range today with some 30-06 black tip armor piercing rounds, and we're going to be shooting them through a car with 50 pounds of clay inside. Let's see what happens.
Yep.
So that completely just obliterated the first 25-pound block of clay, smashed into the next one, and kind of cut out the side and buried itself in the seat. I never found an exit hole, but that 30-06 armor piercing is insane. It just dumped a ton of energy and kept going. That's a powerful round.